Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to do general reading for Sagittarius for the remaining month of August. This is general, may or may not resonate to everyone. So let's see what's the messages for you regarding love life. Sagittarius, what's the messages? Strength. Wow, Sun. Three of Wands. I think you stand by your power. You've gone through something in the recent past. Definitely you stand by your power, Sagittarius. You are working on yourself and waiting. You are waiting for something. Or for some, you turn your back from something. Definitely because you gain your strength to turn your back from something. And the Sun, yes, you are in happiness. You stand by your power and this happiness will come into your life. This is the right step. So let's see some more. Yeah, you take right decision. Wow, Ace of Pentacles. Judgment. Devil. I think there is some obsession. I think you may be obsessed with your person, or your person could be obsessed with you. There is some obsession, deception in this connection. That's why you turn your back from your person. I think your person, you walked away from the situation, and justice, judgment, yes, decision has been made. And Ace of Pentacles, definitely long-term commitment is coming in your way. You person could be Capricorn, or Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, or Aries, Leo, Sag. So let's see some more thoughts for clarity. What's the message for Sagittarius? The Lovers. Ace of Cups. The Star. Wow. So see all positive cards except the Devil card. Yeah, I think you still hope for this connection. Your person also still hoping for this connection. I think you both love each other. The Lovers card is here. And your person could be Gemini also, or Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, water sign could be Aquarius also. Definitely there is a hope, Star. Here and Ace of Cups, definitely you both love each other unconditionally. What's the matter? There is no matter what has happened between both of you. You still love each other. So let's pull some more cards. Messages, Sagittarius. King of Pentacles. Yes, your person wants to offer long-term commitment to you. Wow, Page of Cups, communication. You will get some communication from your person. And Seven of Wands. Yeah, I think you both don't want to give up on this connection. I think your person want to communicate you. They want to talk to you. I think there is no communication between both of you right now, or less communication. Here, Queen of Pentacles and Six of Wands. Yeah, you are very genuine person. You are very caring person, and you are very sharing and caring person. And you want success in this connection, but you person not as much as you give. You giving so much in this connection, but your person not as much as you. So let's pull some energy regarding your person. Seven of Pentacles, Ten of Wands, Eight of Pentacles, Justice. Yeah, they also want to work on this relationship, Justice. Your person could be Libra. Seven of Pentacles and Ten of Pentacles means there is progress. They want to work on this relationship. They also waiting for your phone call, whatever could be. And Ten of Wands, they are feeling very burdened. definitely they want second chance with you. They want to work on this relationship. Right now they are in stuck, eight of swords. They are thinking about you a lot, but not taking in a three of cups. Yes, they want reconciliation with you. Your person also want reconciliation with you. Empress, yeah, you stand by your power. Under the deck, ten of cups. Yes, you both want this connection and you both want to take this connection to next level, but right now there is some stuck in this connection. You or your person could be stuck. Two of swords. Yes, your person could be blindfolded right now. They are at some crossroads. They have to make decision. Death. Yes, your person undergo some transformation. Knight of Swords. Yes, communication is coming in your way. Definitely you both want reconciliation in this connection. If it is happened or not, you stand by your power. You are working on yourself, Sagittarius. This is very powerful month for you, because you want to stand by yourself, because the sun and the strength and three of wands, you still want this connection. If they want to offer long-term commitment with stability, then you will accept their offer, otherwise not. So this is the reading for you, Sagittarius. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like, and subscribe my channel. Please do support me, guys. Bye.